Cars. My special empty mine car. Miner can't have enough empty mine cars.
Oh, look at that. Those mine cars meant the world to that old guy. Maybe a reward is in order, hmm? The miner wasn't such a bad guy. He was down here a long time, and that'll take its toll. Obtaining the thing you desire most isn't always as hard as it's made out to be, but it will change you. And that, my friends, is what's hard. Now, what of the adventurer? She and her partners are on the cusp of the greatest archaeological find of her career, but the priceless sarcophagus she seeks may never make it out of that tomb. And neither may her companions. But at this point in our story, that should surprise no one. You know, it's sad, really, when you think about all the grave robbers who have plundered these ancient marvels of engineering in search of priceless treasures, ruining it for future generations of grave-robbing treasure plunderers.
Could it be? The others gave up all thought of your return. Only I held out hope. The sarcophagus is near. Soon we shall share in the glory of our discovery.
Just between you and me, I don't think share is in her vocabulary. Neither is ultra-crepidarian. But a lot of people don't know that one. It's not as ubiquitous as sarcophagus.